as much as I love the native forest, there's something so special about creating this intimate experience with nature at the highest level of Japanese garden aesthetics.